Flanked by the walls of the central jail on one side and a bustling market on the other, Mahabodhi Society Bangalore manages to exude a tranquility. While the campus is only 52 years old, the story behind the society goes way back in time. Founded by the Venerable Acharya Buddharakita, the society today has more than 180 monks. The Acharya was offered this piece of land in 1952 by Muna Singhe, niece of the Venerable Anagarika Dhammapala Maha Upasika. The society began with a small temple. In the courtyard adjoining the temple is a fully grown Bodhi tree, the sapling of which was brought by the Acharya from the original Bodhi tree under which Buddha attained enlightenment. Both of these major features of the society are 52 years old. The other structures which catch the eye of the visitor is the stupa and a gate which are replicas of the Sanchi stupa. In 1996, a new temple was constructed which was a reproduction of the main temple in Bodh Gaya. The motive was to give a feel of the original temple in Bodh Gaya. None of the monks were available to talk to real estate television and even the spokesperson refused to come on air and comment. The campus is divided into two major areas, the temple and the office premises in front and the living quarters and the kitchen at the rear end. Besides the monastery, the society runs several spiritual activities. Visitors are welcome to attend the pujas as well as the Sunday discourses, which have been held uninterrupted since June 1956, when it first started. Besides training monks, the society offers diploma programs in Buddhist and Pali studies.
Mahabodhi Society Bangalore is a charitable organization which celebrated its golden jubilee on 13th of May 2006. For 50 years and more now, the society and its people have been rendering unconditional spiritual peace and humanitarian services to all irrespective of their caste and religion, and the society aims to do even more. This is Dev Parnacharya with Gauri on camera for Real Estate Television.